Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today, I'm filming a video where my parents are choosing my outfit for the last week of school. Starting tomorrow is my very last week, and I'm ready, I'm excited, and I'm ready to be a sophomore. So, this week I decided to have my parents choose my outfits. There are three guidelines that I'm giving them. No dresses, they have to stick to the weather, and they cannot be like out of dress code or anything like that. So those are my like three things that they have to just not, you know, those are the three things that they can't go over. So I'm overall a little bit afraid because it is last week, so it's like your last impressions on everybody before next year. But we're gonna see how this goes, and I hope you enjoy the video, and I will see you later in like a second.
Okay, so my mom is picking out my outfit first. So it's gonna be a high of like, what, 70 degrees?
Are you gonna put this messy
we won't talk
closet
about
on your channel?
Yeah, why not? I mean, like, no judgment here.
Whatever.
I can also use my dresser.
Use a dress.
No, that's one of the rules. You can't pick a dress. You have to be in the guidelines of with the weather and dress code. Those are your guidelines.
All right. These?
No.
Gotta wear these. Do they still fit?
I don't.
Where's your
denim? Is in that drawer. Yeah. It's a mess.
If you want me to do this another day, this is gonna have to be cleaned up because this is not shorts and denim. Neither is this. Nor this. I'm gonna make you wear something wrinkly.
No, but that's my pet peeve. I can't.
I think you should wear wrinkly.
You already decided on a shirt.
I did not decide yet. This will be perfect.
That's dirty.
What the heck's it doing in the drawer?
Just put shorts or something.
Just a nut. What? Really? Come wear them.
These?
Yes.
And that?
Yeah.
Ew.
Really?
Are you sure?
Here, come on. This is really nice.
Oh, those are itchy. Not those ones. So my clothes just... Mom, it's gonna be 70 degrees out. You want me to wear pants and a long sleeve?
I'm picking the outfit. You gonna wear like little shorty shorts?
Okay, you know what? Just pick something. I don't care. What are you doing? This video is gonna be so long. It's just gonna be you.
It's because I'm great. You can wear these.
Are you kidding me?
No. All right, I'll pick a different shirt.
Fine.
Wear that with bear jeans.
Thanks.
Yay!
Okay, guys. So my mom decided that she wanted to change my shirt back to this one. Because it was gonna be super cold today, I guess. So this is the outfit. These jeans are really, really, really itchy. So I'm not having a great time right now. This shirt, it's okay, but the sleeves are kind of awkward and it's really tight in the elbows. So I guess this challenge is just kind of pointing out what I don't like about some of the clothes that I wear. Overall, I don't really like this outfit that much. I mean, the jeans are pretty bad, the shirt's okay. I mean, at least it's soft, so. And then I'm just wearing a belt along with it. So yeah, that's today's outfit, and then I think I'm just gonna put on some of my Vans, and then I'm gonna go around and ask my friends what they think of my outfit.
Hey. Oh, what? No, I'm gonna record your feet.
We can record voices on a voice recorder.
What? Okay, what do you think of my outfit?
Yeah,
10 out of 10. 10 out of 10?
Is there something wrong with it? I'm so confused.
No, just like, what do you think of it?
It's like outfits that are like kind of going through it. It's not like some nice like color matches.
Okay. T-shirt and jeans. What's...
What do you think of my outfit? What do you think of my outfit?
I think it's you.
Okay. What do you think of my outfit? What do you think of my outfit?
What do you think of my outfit?
I like it.
Allie, what do you think of my outfit? What do you think of my outfit? Cute? You think so? Okay.
Hey guys, so I wanted to go ahead and do a little like added part of my video. So I just took off my makeup. I'm sorry, I look a little rough, but I'm just studying for some finals. I figured I'd just kind of throw in a little bit of like a vlog portion of this video. I thought it'd be kind of cool. So my needs for studying is a soda or a coffee, and I have a soda right here. Get that caffeine pumped through my veins. And tomorrow I have a physics and world history final. So a lot of people don't take finals in middle school, which I thought was the weirdest thing because I took finals throughout my whole middle school experience, so I have a lot of like, I guess, experience with finals. So my world history final is 130 questions. It's sitting out around right now. And so he was gracious enough to give us a bunch of Kahoots that we can do. So I was working on some Kahoots, and then I wrote down any questions that I needed to know for the final. So that is one plus, and then I'm sitting for a physics test, and that's around 80 questions. So, and each of my finals are around 10 to 15% of my grades. And right now I have all A's, so I'm hoping that these finals don't like knock my grades down. I'm really worried about my English final, but we're gonna stick through it. So I have a half day tomorrow, and I'm gonna try and just vlog my friends more, and it'll be fun. So I'll see you guys then. Okay, so he's decided, he's chosen an outfit. But it's not my clothes, so I'm a little nervous right now. I'm scared. What is it? Oh my god. You guys didn't know. He's obsessed with foosball, and he like goes places and plays in tournaments. So I guess I'm wearing this shirt. So now you have to choose pants.
Okay.
Or shorts. Come here. Come choose pants or shorts. It's in my third drawer on the left. Third drawer on the left. Sorry, the right.
She still doesn't know her lefts and rights, by the way, or since she was this tall. And she fell in the Huggies box and started crying. That's probably what's wrong. Her wires got crossed in her brain when she hit it. No. What about these crumpled ones?
No, those are capris, though.
Wait.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
What's the weather going to be like tomorrow?
I don't know. You should have checked it. Some of them I, like, physically can't wear, though, because there's... Okay, those ones I'm fine with, yeah. Okay, so this is my outfit. So another pair of jeans and this foosball shirt. Okay.
Okay. That's fine. You should practice foosball, by the way. It's the best game in the world.
Okay, guys, so this is my outfit for today. It says, "Life's a game, foosball is serious." It's my dad's shirt, and he decided he wanted to put me in it, so I'm wearing it. And then I have jeans again, and my Vans again, with a belt. So, I have a weird-looking bun, because today is finals. First day of finals, so yay, and I'm gonna be late, so I'm gonna go. And I will see you guys later. Bye! Okay, what do you think?
Yeah, you look comfortable.
Yeah. Yeah.
I hate your shirt.
I would just tie it with something like this.
Yeah,
It's acceptable because it's fun.
Yeah, yeah. That's the only reason it's acceptable.
It looks like it's finals day and you woke up and walked to school.
Yeah, that's what it is, yeah. Okay, what do you have picked out? Why is, what is it with you guys in pants? Do you guys just not like shorts anymore?
Okay, it's only 79 and windy.
Okay, it's fine.
A little chilly, kind of like. Okay, so these.
Oh, God. You what can't match. Because you can't match. It's really hard to match with those.
I know. Where's your shirts?
Not there.
Oh, God.
There you go. There they are.
Oh.
That's blue.
Gonna wear something wrinkly? Why do you do this? Do you not like your clothes?
Mom, just pick out some clothes.
Do you not like your clothes?
Are you kidding me?
Well, I gotta pick out the outfit, right?
You thought this shirt with this was weird.
It's supposed to be weird.
What the hell is wrong with you?
It's supposed to be weird.
That's a PJ shirt, BT Dubs.
Oh, okay.
That's from elementary school.
I know. That's why I'd be cool. I'm in the band. Ooh, Halloween shirt.
Why are you looking so far down, though? Those are the shirts I never wear.
Exactly.
There was a shirt that went with this perfectly, and you just passed it.
Well, I don't want a shirt to go with it. I want you to not match.
Obviously. No, that looks camo with that.
There you go.
Not that gray one right there, the blackish gray. It's a Wildcat shirt.
Yeah, you wore Wildcats?
Then what about that one?
Well, who's picking out the outfit?
Yeah, but you're not good at it.
I wasn't supposed to be good at it. It, the whole point is for you to wear something that you don't normally wear.
Okay, guys, so today was the first set of finals. I'm pretty sure I wore this shirt last night, so just excuse that mess. But today was the first set of finals, so I had my world history final and I had my physics final. So during my world history final, I studied really hard for it and I was hoping that I would get an A, but I only got an 86, so... And it turns out my computer didn't charge last night, so I went to school with it at like 40%. And then during my physics final, we had to use like the Scanatron paper where you fill in the bubbles. And that was hell because I literally wanted to cry because I didn't think I would have enough time to finish. And then I ended up getting an 88 on it and I thought that I was gonna fail. And I did pretty good. So right now I just have my cup of coffee and my mom decided to change my outfit. So I'm actually wearing this white tank top. And kind of this kind of shirt, you know what I'm talking about? So that's what I'm wearing tomorrow. And then I'm wearing my camo pants, which stayed the same. So that's my outfit for tomorrow, which is something I would normally wear. So I don't know. We're going to see what the peeps think tomorrow. And I will update you guys later. Okay, guys. So this is today's outfit. So my mom chose a white cami, this kind of like sheer shirt. And these camo joggers. And so typically I wouldn't wear a cami underneath this shirt. I would just wear like a bralette or a sports bra or something, but she decided to put me in this. So I've never worn this combo before, and actually it's not bad, but we'll see what my friends think. So yeah. So today I forgot to record what people thought about my outfit, but pretty much no one said anything and no one reminded me, so it was pretty much just like an average outfit that most of the time I would typically wear. Sorry, I kind of look like a potato right now, but I mean, I don't really care. So anyway, tomorrow's my last day of school. And I should probably study a little bit more for my geometry final, even though I've already studied a lot. I should still study more. So today I had English, and I passed with a 90. And then I had a theater, and that did not go so well. It's cool. So right now I'm gonna go to Walmart, and I think I might do a little vlog. I have a lot of videos I need to upload. So I don't know when this video is gonna come out, but I should probably upload something tonight or tomorrow or something. But yeah, tomorrow's my last day of school, and then finally, I'm a sophomore. been waiting so long. Even though it literally felt like the first day was yesterday. So, I'm so ready. I'm so ready.
Guys, so as you can tell, as of right now, the video is pretty much over. I did not really complete the challenge. I didn't film for when I was wearing those camo pants, and I didn't wear an outfit that my parents picked out yesterday. I was going through a lot of like emotional things the night before, and it wasn't something that I wanted to just do. So that is why this video is not completed. I'm sorry, I look like a potato right now. It's the first day of summer break officially. I went out swimming with my friends yesterday. It was awesome. But yeah, so I'm on summer break finally, and I'm gonna be posting more videos. I have 7 weeks to myself, and I'm just ready to relax. There's Miss Gemma. And I need to go wake up Phil right now. It's like 9:30, but I figured I'd let him sleep in just because he has been so sleepy and like lethargic lately. So I don't know if he's dehydrated or if it's like a Burmation thing, but I'm gonna go and get him up and stuff. And I'm probably going to edit this video today and probably upload it. I got a 92 on my geometry final, which is awesome. I don't really know where the last update was, so I'm just gonna leave it at that, but I hope you guys enjoyed this, like, really short video, and if you did, give it a thumbs up, and I will be posting more throughout the summer, so bye!